because we hope to create these bilingual teachers that can meet the needs of the students in LAUSD. I'm very proud of the academy, and I left the A-track and I came back to the B-track just to join the Social Justice Academy. And this was really a buy-in for them. It really, they felt like they belonged to a family. We monitor.
Most likely, if you get in an academy, you're most likely to graduate